We've reached the expected time of landing, but now is the process of waiting for comms, and we are in standby mode.
A nervous few minutes for the mission control team at Intuitive Machines, who wait to receive communication from their lunar lander.
We are checking our antenna reception.
Eventually, they have some really exciting news.
We can confirm, without a doubt, is our equipment is on the surface of the moon, and we are transmitting. So, congratulations, IM team. We'll see how much more we can get from that.
The lander, nicknamed Odysseus, is a history maker as it becomes the first spacecraft owned by a private company to successfully land on the surface of the moon. The craft made the almost 239,000-mile journey into space after blasting off from Florida last Thursday. What's more, it's the first soft landing on the lunar surface by the United States in over 50 years. On board, there are six scientific instruments that will help the team study the surface at the lunar South Pole, where there is thought to be craters containing frozen water. The team at Intuitive Machines now have to wait for the first images to arrive from the spacecraft, and that is when the exploring really begins.